Our bourbon here that we make, we tell people to drink it any damn way they want.
And enjoy it, hopefully, with people that you love. Find what you love and go all in.
We're over that expectation that you gotta drink it neat or on the rocks. Find a way that you'll enjoy it. Mix it if you want. Who am I or anybody else to tell somebody how they should drink their whiskey? If you want to drink it with ginger ale or Coke, perfect, that's fantastic. But don't be intimidated by it. Don't let people intimidate you by how they say you should enjoy your whiskey. You decide that for yourself.
When people are a little nervous about tasting whiskey, I always recommend that they give it a chance and really take a moment to go through the right sensory process for experiencing flavor in your glass, really giving a moment to appreciate it, properly nosing it, getting at the top of the glass and deeper into the glass, and giving it three sips and really thinking about the complexity going on rather than the harshness or some of the more aggressive things. Not jumping into it, but slowly enjoying it.
The real way to drink American whiskey is however it pleases you. My favorite cocktail to make with American whiskey is an old fashioned. It's just the simplest way that you could adjust whiskey to make it even better.
There's a whiskey for every season. There's a whiskey for every person. You just have to find what works for you.
I drink it neat. I think whiskey is the best tasting spirit in the world.
You need to sip it, savor it, and enjoy the love that we put into it. There's something there for everybody.